And so here we are, the end result after over a month of searching and shopping and spending more money than I will ever admit to spending. This is the end result for full tote bags of Japanese sweets, chocolates, and, you know, candies. Basically more than any one person should ever own at any one given time. But yeah, that's me. No one can ever say when I do something, I don't do it big. This has kind of been like, you know, it was a challenge. It was a driving motivation as to why I did this. Just to see if I could do it. And the desire to, you know, try some of this stuff, most of this stuff, which I've never had before. And like I said in my last video, I'm just a collector by nature, so yeah, and I've never collected candy before, and I'll never do it again, but it's done now. And you know, for anybody else who's asking themselves, well, why? You know, why would anyone do this? I think that the reason is pretty obvious. I actually, you know, the hoarding chocolates is what one does when one is preparing for the pending zombie apocalypse, right? I mean, yeah. It's like anybody who's ever seen the movie 28 Days Later would know that when the world basically ends, you know, both those people, they survived on candy. Like this, yeah. So, and besides, you know, all this sugar would probably give you a really big burst of energy if you ever found yourself surrounded by legions of the undead. You know, help you get away. And, well, yeah, I know that technically they weren't zombies in that movie. But, you know, that it's still in the same vein. You know, let's not get bogged down in semantics, shall we? But anyway, yep. This is a bit of a quest fulfilled, finally. And I'm glad to share it. You know, I wish I could share some of this with you all, but I'll at least let you visually, you know, partake in it, starting with the big spread, which is this. And, you know, when I post reviews of the different chocolates and candies that I try for the first time. And at the end of this video, I'll post a second clue as to what's coming up next. But in the meantime, I hope you have enjoyed the unboxing videos. I hope you will at least enjoy this last video. I'm really sorry that the last video I posted was so long. I swore I was never going to do one that long before this one ends up being even longer. It'll never happen again, I promise. I said that before. Enjoy, 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 and thank you for watching. We'll be right back.
women. Wait, that does apply to men too, right?